each and every artist that works at Streetwires, they've got specific things that they make. They specialize in products.
It's something that you are born with. It's a talent thing that you need to express it, to show people what is in your mind through using your wire and bead.
Here at Streetwires, we make everything, even you as you are. We can make you as you are, just standing like this, anything.
This is a handmade from a person. The person came up with an idea, initiated up in the mind, and then started now putting it into a design.
We've got a certain life that we put in our products, a certain picture that nobody else can see except when you come here to Streetwires. Actually, to have a good piece, okay, to make it like look real, you understand? So I can think you have to use a picture, and also you have to ask good artists, how do I do this?
You have to copy from that thing that will be already made, and then try to come up, try to get it how it first was.
If you continue doing the same thing, you can learn to correct some mistakes. So it's nice every day we are doing that thing. You're making it perfect.
You're supposed to be proud of yourself when you are doing these Streetwires products.
I specialize in making geckos, so it became my trademark, that is. I make geckos, I'm a gecko man. I always make those, so I'm much more faster and I know where to start and where to end.
Oh, my favorite thing to make is radio and frag, mostly radio. I'm specialized on radio. If you can go on my table, you can see some radios there.
Right, yes, Streetwires started making some small items like the 3D sizes, the keyrings. I'm interested in them. They're sort of easy to make. Of course, some zebras, some lions, some giraffes. That's what I enjoy mostly. That's what I spend doing.
Actually, next week I'll be doing my very first biggest piece. That's the chicken, the cock. That's very big and it's challenging, actually. I don't know when. How am I going to study? But it's challenging.
My dream is like maybe one day I can have my own gallery shop. Then I can also have like to work with like two or three guys who I can work with. Yeah, that's my dream, to have a good future, you know.
My dream is to become one of the most greatest artists in the world.
Nothing is impossible, Streetwires. Everything is possible.
Wow.
Oh, you come to Streetwires because if you come here in Streetwires just to check around, even if you don't have money to buy, you can see definitely a favorite of you or something you need to put it in your house.
They should come and see what the Africans can do with their hands.
When they come from that side, they know they are going to Streetwires.